here somewhere. And through here. Shut up. Let's do it. We have to get to the operation. The operations room. Yeah, so my count here is I'm missing 5 energy tanks, 25 missiles, and some power bombs. I believe the max power bomb in this game is, it might be 60, I believe. Remember, so it's not that there's much missing, but it is kind of a disappointment. You know, I do wish I had 100% of the whole thing, but, eh, what are you gonna do? It's just, you know, I would like to get onto a new project. This has lasted quite a long time. And then you're looking at me saying, what are you talking about? Like, you haven't spent half as much time on this game as you have other LPs. Well, you know, it has taken a long time. I mean, this is... The game does demand a little bit more than some other LPs you might play, and... What is... Just about something, I'm looking up and there's a little gray spot I've missed before. Here. Yeah, see, even the main doors, they're not letting me through. I have to head to the operations deck. Which is this way. I'm surprised there aren't any X here. You know, the moment I say that, they're gonna pop up and I'm gonna have to start fighting them. No X yet. I'd like to explore what's on that side of that room. Or are you kidding me? On a technicality, I can't get through. Are you serious? Because I noticed that little gray spot just up and to the left of where I am right now. It's like, I'd like to see what's in that spot. I missed something, I can't get back to it. Missiles, but other than for a couple puzzles and stuff in the game, not all that useful. Despite the fact you think that'd be like this ultra cool useful item, I mean the screw attack has far more uses in this game than that does. That's not gonna let me through because there's a twisted passage there. I want to get through on the other side of that. Head up to the operations deck. Let's do it. We gotta make this station collide with SR388. The operations deck. Nothing will stand in our way, right? It's actually the door way up here we gotta go to. It's locked in. Whoa! And SAX, as we know now. There's a battle pattern you can use here that you pretty much guaranteed always hit him. Like jumping over him and making him jump and then turning around. You can use missiles, you can use your beams, it's a lot stronger. I don't care if people are arguing. I am not a committee. We're not voting. Oh, got him. Or at least we thought we did. Same thing, just use your beam. Gotcha. I mean, it's a Korax. It is a beam Torex. It's using that ice wave beam that we normally have in our regular form. Same strategy as before, to shoot the eye. Well, there it is! I want my beam back! Gimme! No! I got damaged up, so I can't get in there. Alright then, the operations deck. I'll have to worry about that later. Right now, the X is our only priority. Let's make it crash. Propulsion sequence activated. Destination planet. Oh, let's get the hell out of Dodge! The only doors that we open at this point are the ones directly to our ship. That's the only way out of here. I just looked at my input rate. I hope it's not slowing down. Okay, we want to go... Okay, we gotta go down still. Through the old safe room. See, the doors are sealing right behind us, so we can't go back. Now we head to the right. No. Oh, some caused all this destruction in this corridor. This might not be good. Where's our ship? And oh boy. Oh dear. Oh no!
2 minutes to destination.
I can't get up, no! Oh! There's an SAX. But it can hurt it with its beam. Oh, it got broken again. Let's get our powers back!